Hello, I'm Jesse with American Radon Mitigation. In this video, I'll explain what a continuous radon monitor is and its typical application. First, a continuous radon monitor is referred to as a CRM for short. They're commonly used to measure radon levels in a home involved in a real estate transaction. If you are buying a home and opt for a radon test during the inspection period, this is usually the type of test that is placed. CRMs can measure temperature, humidity, barometric pressure, radon, and movement. The CRM must be placed in the home for at least 48 hours, so it's best to schedule your radon test right away rather than waiting to the last few days of your inspection period. You'll get a detailed report from your radon measurement company that might include hourly data as well as charts and graphs. The EPA recommends considering mitigation if your radon levels are between 2 and 4, and they strongly recommend mitigating anything above 4. Since the seller may be tempted to cheat the radon test or not maintain closed house conditions, we always recommend retesting once you move into the home. If the home does require a radon mitigation system to be installed, we recommend asking the seller to take some money off the selling price of the home, allowing you to choose the contractor that's right for you and your family.